The alternative energy bicycle, this is a demonstration of the effort that it takes to generate electricity by pedaling a bicycle. And at first you think it's rather easy, but as you get on the bike and start pedaling, it's pretty hard, and you find out that just to run that little hair dryer that you use every morning takes quite a bit of energy. We're celebrating National Engineers Week, and we're excited to be part of that here at Amtrak Station, showing the city of Philadelphia how important the College of Engineering is and all the great things going on in the College of Engineering. It's been very positive. People have been really excited about some of the demos, such as Rufus here that's roaming around the floor. Rufus is another recruiting tool we developed that high school students on the web can drive this robot through our building, and they can actually talk and interact with people in the building and ask them what it's like to be an engineer. The Hovercraft is a new project we're doing at Intro to Engineering to get students excited about engineering. We throw them at a very complex system and tell them go to it and figure out how it works and make it run around a course. And at the end of the semester, they race it against each other and the winning team gets $1,000. We're a small college, a family-oriented college, and a large university. Students get very individual attention in our college. It's very important in this country that we train more engineers. It's a really integral part of our economy. So we're here doing our part to try to encourage all sorts of students interested in engineering to pursue engineering careers.